I walked up to the door, tentative but unafraid. I wanted to be sure this wasn't just a big mistake. Had a fifth day.